Father, forgive me for I have sinned.
This one I'm hearing your voice from upper. What position is that?
Father, it's because my voice is from the upper voltage.
So why are you standing?
Eh?
In the presence of God.
Father, no, let's forget that one. I'm a chieftaincy titled man.
You shut up. You know that the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee must bow. But yeah, just down.
Wait a minute.
Just down.
Wait a minute. Father. I hear say today na your birthday. I can't say make I take this opportunity say happy birthday, Father.
Now you are talking. Thank you very much. You know, you have been doing well. The calls, the messages, everything. I'm so overwhelmed. I'm grateful for everything my fans are doing. All my fans all over the world. God will bless all of them.
Mention it, Father.
And guess what? Today is a free day.
Yes.
I call it Forgiveness Day.
Eh?
Today that's my birthday. Any sin you confess, I've forgiven you already.
You don't mean it, Father.
I've forgiven any sin today. It's a free day. But just to fulfill righteousness, the Lord bless you. Go ahead and confess us.
Wait a minute. Father.
Yes, sir.
I'm here because, you know, since my late brother died, as the custom demands, say I will be the one to inherit all his property, all the like houses, everything, both everything and in wife. So I can't say, make I can't confess to you in advance. Say,
are you mad? No, tell me, are you mad?
Father, I'm a chieftaincy man. No.
Okay, since you are a chieftaincy man, so why are you not confessing? Why didn't you go to confess to Igwe? So because your brother died, you want to inherit his wife. I mean, that wife don't do your eyes.
Hey.
Yes. Your wife don't need your eyes. It's not like you want to inherit. Asha would need your eye. So because your brother died, you start, okay, this wife now, what if she doesn't want to give you?
Brother, that one is simple now. It's like, you know, she doesn't have a choice. I'm go buy her now.
You go buy her.
Eh?
You force her.
It's not force. You are the one using force. It's Nguba.
Nguba. You are a madman. Let me even see who you is talking. Chief Amuneke. Chief Amuneke.
Father, it's me, Chief Amuneke, one. I can AK fan.
So you see that I want to take somebody's wife. You that's not even cute. Eh? No, look at you now. You wear black, be like when they partake light. The way you are dark like this, eh? I'm sure you will not have shadow. Yes. And somebody like you, if you are in the room with your children and they partake light, if you don't smile, they will never see you. Somebody can even describe you now and say, you are dark in complexion. You are not dark, you are black. Yes, now. When you came here just now, I was even thinking it's an empty shirt and cap that is confessing. I didn't even know human being is there. Because I cannot even see you. You want to go back?
Father, I'm respecting you. This insult is because, see the one sweating. This insult is becoming too much.
Okay, let me ask you now. This one your brother died and you want to take his wife. Let's assume you had seven brothers and seven of them died. So you will not take seven wives that you did not work for.
But that, you see, I read book of Solomon. No, Solomon did not do one.
Are you mad? Are you Solomon? You are always looking at how Solomon had plenty wives. You are never looking at how Solomon was wise. He was a wise man.
But I'm a wise man.
Yes.
I'm a wise man.
If you are wise, you will not go and inherit your brother's property. You will also your own. Eh? Also, may not defy people wife you inherit. And you cannot even wash this cloth. You wear this cloth every day. Every day.
But that one is, I washed it last 2 months during the war, sir.
You washed it last 2 months. And I'm sure the next time you wash it is after the next World Cup.
No, it's every yam festival that we is a chieftaincy cloth.
Look at this, your cap. You see where your cap is pointing. It's pointing. See where your cap is pointing. It's pointing the direction with which your life is going down. It's pointing down. It's going down. Yes, now. See your clothes. And you say you have chieftain. I don't even know how the chieftaincy that you do. Don't they allow? Those days, people that have chieftaincy that were men of integrity. Look at this, see, chieftaincy that looking for wife to inherit. Yes, now. So because your brother died, you want to take his wife. If another person died, you will still take his wife. Do you know how many people's wives have taken this community? If they leave you now, before you know, you take all the widows. You will take everybody's wife. But yeah, get out.
Father, you
get out. I hear one thing, just get out.
Father, one more thing. You know, Father, in the tradition of
India. Like, are you mad?
Wait a minute.
Step out! Before I take my wife.